all these factors taken cumulatively, they were more in favor of accused being granted bail. And I'm as well satisfied that it is in the interest of justice that both accused persons be admitted.
Justice be fair, for the best people. We are fighting for the soul of the best.